The Wall of Forever is nothing new. Our ancestors came up against it almost as soon as they first started imagining it. A million dawns ago, in the 13th century BC, the Egyptians built this temple at Abu Simbel to honor the pharaoh Ramses II, depicted here in four colossal statues. Reigning even above this mighty king is the falcon-headed Ra Harakhti, god of the sun. The temple was designed so that the light from the rising sun could only enter the sanctuary on 2 days every year. As the rays enter the temple, they burnish the statues of the gods with their golden light before penetrating the sanctuary. Even then, one god remains in shadow. Ptah, Lord of Creation, as if the origin of the universe must forever be concealed.
Feel the sun on your face. The energy that warms you began its journey some 10 million years ago, in the heart of the sun. Unlike neutrinos, the photons needed that long to work their way out from the core to the surface. Why? Because they were colliding billions of times per second with the sun's atoms, every collision sending them off in a random direction. Once they finally reached the surface, they were free to dash nonstop at the speed of light in a mere 8 minutes and 20 seconds from the sun to you. 10 million-year-old light on your face. What was happening when that light left the heart of the sun?